Oh, you had a great run. You know, it's one of those days where competition was really tough and makes everybody push a little bit harder, and sometimes we get into the penalty box. You never know when you push to the limit how it's gonna end up, and this is one of those runs where everything worked out. You know, I've done well with this horse before, but I wanted to really push it to see if we could get a higher score, and that's what happened today. You know, we're so happy because it's his last Derby. He's a six-year-old, and I really wanted to get close to that 230 mark. He won the NRBC earlier. It's been great for me, but I really wanted to showcase him to everybody what he can really do, and it's just special to be part of it.
Stuff on her,
yeah.
And then you just recently passed her over to try as an open horse, right?
Yeah. And I am beyond ecstatic. I'm so awesome. Excited. I can't even believe it. I have to go down.
I've never shown her before. I rode her for a week and before I got here, and then this is supposed to be the last hurrah, so it's pretty good.
So you might want to hire Veronica.
Right, yeah, actually I almost had a rider here while I was here, but for sure I'm going to see if she's available for 30.
2:18.5. Number 437, Gunner Special Twist, Terry Klingenberg. And 2:16, Lookie's Got a Gun and Sergeant Hummer. 437, Gunner Special Twist, and Terry Klingenberg. And 400, Chuck's Master and Tracy Wilson for the 2:18.5. $1,413. They scored $225.5. Number 239, Lincoln Chick and Gabriel Leonardo.